Good afternoon. We are the team Subconsciousness and we would like to present you our clinical case named Sweet Dreams. To deal with the case, we surely need to first diagnose the patient state. And our patient is a 15 years old young man, John, and he has been feeling sick for a week.
When insulin treatment is started in patients with BKA, several points must be considered. A low-dose regimen has the advantage of not inducing the severe hypoglycemia or hypokalemia that may be observed with a high-dose insulin regimen. The other hazard is that rapid correction of hyperglycemia and hyperosmolarity may shift water rapidly to the hyperosmolar intercellular space and may induce cerebral edema. So we need to introduce insulin in mild manner.
Result helpful both for patient's health and for doctor's reputation and career. So all the doctors should always remember that medical errors are easier to prevent than to correct. Thank you for attention.